Okay, so we're back. There were updates for Phasmo that we did not know about, so we're having a little redo to see if we can get it going right. Once it loads in and everything. Okay. There we go. This is fine. One second while I get in here. Is alive. Yes.
Hi, Mom.
So many things over here that I don't have, but I also don't see any shit for. How's everyone doing? What? I don't know what's going on. I think Rin's broken. Could have turned the desktop audio on. Investigate.
That was very unnecessary.
What?
Okay, does it work now? Oh, well, we're gonna test it first, aren't we? Okay. Is everyone here?
No.
Yeah, Kixu is
somewhere. Kixu is somewhere? No, not everyone's here?
Rin was the only one not ready.
The two red
one.
The evil brother and sister.
Yeah. I think I'm a whole lot evil.
I'm just going to go upstairs and do my own thing. ghost orbs. Any ghost orbs? Not seeing any. I took a picture of it.
Like what doll?
Jawbone.
Jaw. Bone jaw.
Oh, bone jaw.
Where?
Ghosty, ghosty, ghosty.
Oh. Oh, with one spiritual thing to another.
I'm trying to see if the update might have worked this time.
I just don't know where.
I wish to see the ghost. Nope.
No, pass it to me.
Nope.
Spirit box.
Oh, there it goes. I'm dead. Yay.
Yeah, for Nolan, he got his knowledge. He got his knowledge. I wish to see the ghost. I gotta relook this shit up.
Thanks, Mom.
I wish for activity. I wish for activity. Mother. Two randoms can get here.
I just think it might be the background light for us.
Could be.
What's the evidence?
Yeah. I think that's all we got.
I wish for activity.
What is it not?
I wish to see the ghost.
I do not know. I was literally looking around for the cursed item and you found it.
Yes!
Where are you?
Okay, so no doubt, whatsoever.
How old are you?
They will never be done.
Are you angry?
Never be done. Okay.
Where are you? How old are you?
We've already established those, all the ones that are going to be marked out.
Are you angry?
Didn't coincide with Dawn. So we don't have to worry about that.
So we didn't get Dawn.
No, okay, so Kixu told me that it's never going to be dots, so we don't need dots.
Gotcha.
Yep.
Is it in that room?
Where are you? How old are you?
Because
are you angry?
He has to have the questions for its worth.
I wish for activity. Damn it. I'm still trying. Going on a whine.
Where are you? How old are you? Are you angry?
I wish for life.
This is going well. Freezing breath. Freezing breath.
Yeah, freezing breath. So if we got freezing breath.
Where are you? How old are you? Are you angry? Are you near? Are you young?
Well, you could always offer me up again.
I could.
Like, it was behind me.
Yeah, it's in that room. Not this room. This room. It's all good. Where are you? How old are you? Are you angry? Oh, are you playing chicken?
No, the door closed right before I could go in.
So I got Spirit Box just then. It is not freezing temps. It's not.
We've got Spirit Box.
It's not freezing temps.
Not freezing temps. Did you use the little thermometer for the freezing temps? Because
yeah, it's sitting at 5.
If you get ghost breath, or if you see your breath, that just means you're within the vicinity now.
I know. No, I left the thermometer in there and went and got more shit. It's sitting at 5 degrees.
What?
What?
Yeah, that's Mom.
Yeah.
You have less sanity than me. If I die, I'm going to laugh hysterically.
I forgot I left the video camera up there. What the hell?
What is...
Does that look like a sky to you?
It does!
I mean, it's...
And it's moving!
It's clearly sitting on the table. There's a cell phone there. What the hell? It's hunting right now. The door is locked. Or they're holding it. That's fair. No promises. It's still the sky. I moved it. Oh, for fuck's sakes. I died.
Well, at least I didn't die.
But yeah, the ghost is upstairs. I saw them coming down the stairs. They're somewhere upstairs.
Nope.
You're gonna want to call chicken and get into the room? Your choice, Ren. Okay. You either so die we, here or
we
hit.
Know it's spirit box.
And it's not freezing temps. So we got three options, which is like a 1 out of 3 chance. It could be spirit, poltergeist, or mare.
It's not throwing stuff around, so it's not poltergeist.
Mare. A mare will increase the chance to attack in the dark. Turning the lights on around the mare will lower the chance to attack. I think it's a mare, because like it is, looks like it active, it gets more active when it's dark.
We weren't even turning on lights that entire time.
Yeah, but if we turned on lights, it would have weakened it, but, you know, spirit. We don't have an incense, so we don't know if it's actually a spirit.
What?
I'm just going to go with mare. I'm just going to think it's a mare.
I don't know what's happening.
I'm gonna do process of elimination first.
Green screen doesn't like the yellow very much.
So it could be spirit or it could be mare. It wasn't throwing stuff around, so it can't be a poltergeist. Because poltergeists start throwing stuff around very, very early.
I'm going with the mare because it looked like it did got more active when it's dark and we didn't have no lights on, so.
You're actually correct on that. Cause it is,
but we also got to take an account of sanity level.
Well, I mean, we could take a 50-50. People can get spirit or mare.
I will want mare. I'm with you.
I'll go spirit because I'm confident that it's spirit.
What about Sebastian? Did he pick?
I don't know.
I did.
Seb.
What'd you pick?
I came to
a it's either gonna be spirit or mare, but I'm confident that it's spirit due to the fact that it was draining our sanity very, very quickly and it was being hostile.
He has a different conclusion, he said, because, like, you know, what's your conclusion, said?
I started checking off things that I didn't see.
Wait, where did he say that?
Yes,
he's saying it right now.
Yeah.
Oh.
But
Normally during when you're in its place of residence, it will defend its area. And it does tend to get very more and more hostile the longer you stay. And with our sanity levels being affected by the dark, it can literally come up to us and be very hostile towards our own sanity. Versus the mare, it does attack in the dark, but you can obviously tell if it's a mare. If you turn on the light, it will turn it back off.
Well, I mean, it's just my choice. It could be either one.
I am very confident that it's spirit, though.
Okay, then we already picked our ghost choice, then let's just head over to Han.
I'm sure it's probably not what I picked. I'm just guessing based off of what little I saw. Oh shit, if it's rat. Welcome back. I prepared
some jobs for you. Rana was right.
Yeah, it was I did my process. Well, I play this game too much if that's the case.
I didn't do my identity.
Yay, went up a level!
Wait, you're just level 4?
Yeah.
I thought you were already level 4.
No, I was level 3. Because we couldn't complete the last sections of it, we weren't able to do much.
You could get the motion sensor.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I'm not there yet.
That's 100.
Not only do we have to unlock every single one of them, because it ends on level 10 here, or not level 10. Which one's the highest one?
The highest is level 14.
And that's the incense. But if you click on it, the levels get extremely more higher.
Yeah, for like tiers, like, you know.
Like, if you want the, like, the biggest flashlight, you have to have, you have to be level 35. And have already unlocked tier 2 a flashlight. But for tier 2, you have to be level 19.
Hey, Tracer. Been a minute. How is you?
I was using that as an example.
I'm gonna be more confused since I just now got my into Phasmo.
It can be difficult. What?
Not at times, Joe, because we do have a little gremlin.
Good, good. I'm glad you're all right. Not as bad as good, I suppose.
Wait, how is Kixu somewhat of a gremlin? He's been more of a gremlin.
Anime gremlin.
I've died twice.
He's an anime gremlin.
I'm just a regular gremlin.
I'm just an asshole.
Oh no, you're.
You can be at times, but you're fun.
Oh.
That's right.
Here's the question.
Come on. Ready up. Ready up. Let's start.
Is always a gremlin.
Let's start.
Okay.
Let's start before I bite out someone's ankles. I will bite someone's ankles in this room.
Now who's more of an asshole, me or Steph?
Sunny Meadows. Oh, I'm getting tired and I don't know why it's still early. I'm not used to playing with other people either. It's been a long time since I've done something like this. I think everything died. Oh, it's coming. Slowly.
The sub was just like stuck in the sky for a few minutes.
Alright,
Seb, you need to get a flashlight? I don't care if we die here.
She doesn't like. No one really likes this map but me.
Okay.
Wait, how many cameras do we have? Or do we only have a light? No, never mind.
Okay, I'm gonna help you get the monkey paw questions because it's only in this Sunny Meadows.
We got
an OBC board, I report. We got a board. We got weed. Okay, so there should be, they come out as like little tags.
Oh, you have to unlock them.
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't know that.
So you see like this little tag here? You pick it up.
I activate the Ouija board, that's okay?
Well, I guess. Okay, then you go into your journal, press J, go under items, and under the curse object, under monkey paw, you can check if it's one of them. It will automatically write it in the journal for you.
Nice.
Okay. There should be one over here.
O-I-L boiler. Oh,
boiler room.
There's one right here. Why did you drop?
I thought I'd be able to get it. Not one. Ooh, not one.
Not one? Okay.
Just lost something. Oh well. I don't know where Rin went.
Are you okay?
Yeah, something just disappeared.
What disappeared?
I mean, unless you grabbed it, my spirit box. Oh, you grabbed it. Yeah, so my first conclusion was the right conclusion. Then.
I don't know if this room opens. It opens up. We just normally just like try to find the tags. So there should be, like, there's usually one in here as well. See? There's one. They went to go, they know where the ghost is. It's in the boiler room.
Oh yeah, I heard that.
Yeah, so while they're doing that, we're gonna get you the tags.
We've got two so far.
That's good, because there's six, I believe.
Six or eight.
Like, they can appear up on, even on these objects for no reason. I've had one appear up on the bookshelves before. We missed a door.
Indeed we did.
Also pay attention to the ground because sometimes they'll be there.
Douches.
Not in there.
I just want one to be in the toilet.
You just want one to be in the toilet. Nope. We're not going downstairs yet.
It's so hard to see.
Oh, here's one. Here's a tag. Is it one of them?
Yep.
Alright, you've got three. Hold on, let me check how many. There's eight, so we've got to find a few more. I think the rest of them are all downstairs, so we may have to go down the stairs.
That's fine.
As long as we avoid the ghost, right?
I don't know. Depends on if it avoids me.
I will die first, you know this.
That's very possible.
It just hates me. That's all it is.
Tags. Ear tags. No tag. Oh, this room is squishy. I like it.
They had a sound to this. I don't like it. They I don't did. Like the sound. Okay, so we haven't gone in here yet.
See shit.
Of course it wouldn't be in the padded room.
We got ghosts.
What just happened?
I think you said we got ghost.
And then it cut off.
Yeah.
I know there's more, but I'm not risking it right now.
Yeah, it's bad.
Okay, so we didn't go over here.
Oh, we didn't.
Wait, they went this way to the boiler room.
Yeah.
Hey, what's up, bitches?
What's up?
We're heading to the boiler room.
Oh, we're going back to the boiler room.
You didn't tell us what it was. You saw ghost what?
Ghost orb.
Ghost orb.
Oh.
Okay. Because all we heard was ghosts, and it just didn't say anything after that.
Well,
I was like, that's all what?
Well, I mean, we're just going to put the other evidence in there. But it's in the boiler room for sure. Also, no freezing tent. It only stops at zero.
They're going to... Seb, where are you going?
I'm going to go get naked. And dance,
I mean, I guess
and dance in the moonlight with the ghost.
I'm just avoiding the boiler room.
It's fucking Freddy Krueger.
I mean, I know both of us would probably be safer downstairs at this point, because the boiler room's upstairs.
That's fair.
But I wanted to make sure we didn't leave one up here.
Right.
Okay, they could leave out the creepy noises.
I hear nothing.
I hear a like, lots of giggling.
That's just you going insane.
That's very probable. Well, I found the stairs again.
Oh, good.
There should be one in here. Matter of fact, finding it is the issue. Well, I guess I was wrong.
Very rude.
I mean, there's another door here, so.
Shit.
You want to go check the remaining?
I love the remaining.
Downstairs or upstairs remaining?
I don't give a shit.
Downstairs it is.
Good.
I will sacrifice those two first. Before anything.
Ghost bait.
Are you kidding me? Oh, okay, there's another door.
What? River to Owen. What do you see?
I don't know.
That's good.
Well, we made it to the north.
Be careful.
I like how we get told it's hunting.
Well, hey there, Smelly. Did you see this other door?
Yeah?
Oh, I don't know. It was closed.
Yeah. There's two doors.
It's gonna come out now. The hunt ended.
Good to know.
We weren't even hiding.
No.
Pretty much. Here's one! through that door.
You made it sound suspicious.
Why?
Because it came out of your mouth. Insta-sus.
Okay, enough with the screaming.
I don't hear any of the shit you're hearing.
I'm hearing lots of screams.
I've not heard giggles, I've not heard screaming. All I hear is ambient noise of the building.
That's what it is!
No, I mean just like nothing. Except for random clocks ticking when we go in rooms.
Oh, I hate those. I hope you know our sanity is probably at zero because we're doing this.
That's good. It matches real life.
That's true. I have, like, no sanity.
Fuck sanity. That's for normal people. You have to have zero sanity to be exceptional.
It's hunting.
Ah, it is. Come look at me. Look at me through the window pane. Lick the glass. Lick the glass.
Hey, Wolf.
Well, hey there, good looking.
Ta-da!
Okay, we got one of them that's dead.
Probably.
No, Kix is actually dead.
Oh.
We're still, like, looking for tags. We're got literally one. Just looking got for one tags. Of me. Okay, so how many left?
I have five, so we need three.
Three more? Okay. We're doing good!
Surprisingly.
Hey, Kixu, can you tell us what our sanity is at?
-5.
-5. That's great. That's great. Didn't we just come through here?
I feel like we did. Yes.
I think we just made it a whole U-turn. Well, we can go upstairs now. Again.
Going up the sideways stairs.
So that means the rest of them are upstairs. But before we do, I want to check on our sanity.
Let's do it! Oh, it's fine.
We're matching up with the boys! Even though you and I were never hiding that entire time.
Oh, no. Not even close.
So they had ghost orbs in there, which I do see the ghost orb. Nothing for dots. It is hunting again.
I just picked up an EMF and a glow stick.
It is hunting again. I could tell from the camera that it was hunting. That's bad.
Oh, yeah. It's time for a hunt rave.
Okay, so we got the motion sensor.
Yes.
the notebook disappear?
It's done hunting.
I cannot open the door for a bit. I
yeah, it was hunting hardcore.
Yes.
Him and I have just, like, been going around trying to find him. Just find the tags.
Oh, good.
How many tags have you guys got?
Five so far.
He just needs three more. I'm good. How are you, sweetie?
I'm Peachy, how are you?
Considering that I just want to sacrifice myself again. But you still get like three more tags to go.
It's fine, I've got the major ones. Methinks. Oh, it's done.
It's done?
Yeah.
We always leave that door open just we okay, just so that we can tell if it's gonna hunt.
Okay.
That's why we leave all doors open.
Sometimes. Some of us like to close the doors and just mess with people.
Okay, so we still have to find you the rest of the tags down this way.
Get those toe tags.
I know, because... Well, come here.
Blit.
Oh, that door's... Walked off, okay.
What the hell?
Is it hunting?
I don't know.
Okay, it's heading our direction. Did it stop hunting? So it did stop hunting. Okay, we're good.
That's good. I see one back here.
Yep. Oh, I got it. I don't think I've done this one before, but I don't worry about it.
We totally are. Ooh,
so if it hunts, we're still safe. Yeah, let's get back. Oh, that poor body.
Yeah, we're getting closer to the killer area.
Did you want the other ones?
Maybe.
It's hunting. Turn it off. We're good now? Okay, we're good.
Oh, goody.
Are you good?
For me?
Yeah.
Yeah, just text my girlfriend.
Yeah, come on. If all three of us stick together, we should be able to do this.
Monkey's paw, a wish for life.
Oh, are we in its area?
You see the little red light over there?
Nope.
That's the boy in the room.
Ooh.
We have dirty water. More than once.
Hear death. Bye, Ren.
Looks like the ghost tried to get Nikki a little bit.
Oh, yeah.
Just talk. So, blew the lights out in here, so we can't no longer even use the lights in here. I mean, yet it's supposed to be in the boiler room, but it blew those on. Well, I guess I'll have to help you with your mission to try and find the recipe.
I mean, I'm more than content with just figuring out the ghosts.
Yeah, seems about it. Wait, did you ever get that one elf in that one room?
Negative.
Oh, then I hear this. Me and Native, I think it could have been me or Chase or me or Native on that, and we used that to just mess with the fucking ghost.
Fair enough.
Well, you irritate two fucking pieces of shit, yeah, no, I'm gonna have fun. Oh. Yo, let's fuck this bag. There's another alarm in here. Okay. Well, no, it could have been from that other one. Oh no, yeah. I don't see one in here. This is pretty much a death trap.
It really is.
Please turn the cross upside down, please.
Ooh, I think it's hunting.
What is it? It is in my nightmare.
Found one in there.
What, you did?
Yeah.
Do you have a camera on you? No.
Negative.
Reason? Because I found this all the way out here.
Yeah, damn.
We should be, well, I don't want to fucking risk it.
Yeah.
I'm not. So it's hunting a lot, so it's more violent.
Yeah.
So did you guys end up getting all the ones that you needed?
They're missing two.
Which would be... Which would be downstairs normally.
was looking at. I was looking at the ones I was missing.
There was one literally in here. I remember there was always one in here. Because Ren showed me this one. That's how I knew about this.
Oh, yeah, that's a fake one.
But the, well, which would mean, have you guys, checked all downstairs?
Yeah.
Have you checked the, pass of that door all the way on that? Like, if we continue to go straight, will you guys go through that door?
I'm pretty sure. We checked almost everywhere, I think. Save the boiler room areas adjacent.
There's no fucking way this thing should be locked. Me and Kix have seen this open many times. This door shouldn't even really be locked unless the ghost just locked it.
Yeah, it's not even interactable for me. Oh.
Which means the other two are behind that door.
Probably.
Oh, either way, oh, fuck it. I don't give a damn.
Yeah, it's fine.
I'm still gonna just check, if there could be one in here. Would you like a needle?
A needle?
A needle.
Yes.
Here's one.
Oh yeah, I got that one.
Okay. Which means I could be like for other people. When I say stop fucking moving.
Yeah, it's hunting.
Oh, there we go. We got it. Somewhat of what we needed. I'm sorry, but I don't think we're gonna survive if we go by game.
No, there's no way.
One of us is gonna get killed before the door closes, the other one is.
That's fair.
But I like how all of our sanity is gone.
Did we have anything other than ghost orbs?
No, that's all we had, because me and Kiki were trying to find out.
Right.
And the ghost had just knocked down the camera.
Great. Motion.
Yep, it walked through that motion sensor. My only best bet is to check on Ren and Kix because they might actually know more information. So we know what I know what this means. I gotta go look and look at their stream.
Fair.
So Ren, do you or Kixo-chan know anything about anything different than the spirit or demon or what? You know what? It's still... Okay, so this is gonna be fucking hell. I don't know what the fuck to say on this. Other than if we go back in and die.
I mean, I'm good with dying.
I was born to die, motherfucker. Is it? One thing is for sure, if you ever talk to Ren, I am mostly the type of person I would like to get murdered quickly.
Yeah, Ren used to very much be the cause of all the death and mayhem.
Well, between me and her, even though we got to get along very well when we first met, we both like to target each other half of the time, and it's fucking funny at times.
That is fair.
You know how, okay, so one thing you should always do, and no matter what, if Bryn ever tries to get herself killed, you throw yourself in front of it, get yourself killed first, and she'll get upset about it.
That is true, too. I've never been out here.
Isn't it beautiful?
It's so pretty.
Here's the thing. With your angry voice, can you actually make it to where you can sound like you're a girl?
Do what?
With your actual voice, is it possible for you to try and sound like a female?
This is about as high as it gets.
Yeah, it's not okay. Great.
Hello, Onika.
Oh, that I heard you do that earlier. I thought that was a recording or some shit you were playing.
No, I can take the... It's a mic on my voice all the time. So I can always change it.
Oh, where's the fucking... You dirty bitch, it did throw it. Where's the fuck? My motherfucking dick, I don't... I'd rather fucking die.
Oh, shit. Shit. Well, it got me fast. Oof.
Yeah, at that point, me and
it was a revenant.
Yeah. Me and Seven. And throughout that time, we actually got to have fun talking.
That's fair.
It's like you guys didn't care if you died.
Oh, no.
No, we didn't. I told him anytime you wanted to kill yourself, he'd get in the way.
I'm gonna call it here, Ren, and go to bed. I do have work tomorrow, but this was a fun birthday stream that you had.
Thank you.
Bouncy, bouncy, bouncy.
Alright, well,
bouncy.
I'm going to bed. You guys have a good night. And you too, Ren. Good night. Guy Reaper, good night. Sebastian, I'll see you another time, I guess.
Yep. Good night, Oni.
Farewell! Farewell.
He did not like that.
He's like, nah, ain't happening. Not today.
I'm kind of jealous that I can't do that.
Don't. I have done that, and I have had some guys come around and thought I was a female.
See, that's like the best content.
Oh, it is.
I would be doing that behind random strangers in town.
So I used to do this to Native, and only Native only. I'm like, only Chen. he was like, oh, hell no, 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 no. I'm like, here's the paper.
Ren, you're being super quiet.
I'm allowed to be quiet.
That's unusual.
Why is that unusual?
Excuse me while I get right in your face.
I guess it's unusual at times, but there's times that she's very chatty, and that's normally just she likes to be quiet, but also chatty at times.
It's kind of weird. I'm used to her being a giggling mess of just spontaneity and chaos.
Yeah, he is.
Yes.
One of the best times to ever see that is mostly during Customs on DVD.
Oh, I've not played DVD in ages.
I'm inviting you next time we do DVD.
You'll have to give me advanced warning. I only have it on the PS5.
Oh, that's fine. It'll still go with it.
No, it's not a quiet stream. We're just chatting.
We're a bunch of chatty Cathys here.
Just my kids like, okay.
For you.
That's how I know Snowy is watching my stream, because she's just like, eh. Kicks and leaves, and we just start chatting up a storm while I wait for everyone to ready up.
Oh.
Oh. I don't know what you're talking about. I was ready the whole time. Excuse me while I play with my beard on stream. Is it straight? Is it straight enough? Boo.
always fun.
Mm-hmm.
We didn't bring nothing.
No, none of us bought
it. I brought the motion sensor and the camera.
Do we even need motion sensor?
I mean,
no.
if
find evidence of the paranormal with an EMF radar. Have a member of your team witness a ghost event. Capture a photo of the ghost.
I has EMF and photo.
Okay. I'll grab a thermometer.
See. Let's crank this up to about 2. Oh, I can kind of see some things now. I don't know what that is. Basement.
I didn't take a picture.
I did.
Yeah, I just like kind of like get ready to walk out and just see this fucking shorter light, bright light, and I'm just like, what the fuck?
I can't see shit. This is going so well.
Well, I was trying to get a reading on the garage.
I'm not getting hits on the EMF anywhere so far.
Garage. I was trying to get the temperature of the garage.
It is now mine.
Hello.
Now we can go back in.
Where are you? How old are you? It's fast as a motherfucker. I is dead.
Do not throw shit. Seb? Were you trying to get the monitor?
I got a joke for him.
Daddy, are you finally coming back home for real?
That's so fucked.
Oh, you have got to be kidding me. Will, hurry that up! Stop messing with me and come at me!
The car alarm was just unnecessary.
You always have to have a spirit heart with you before you kill.
It literally teased me, and then it's like, nope. I'm like, oh, well, am I the only one allowed to survive? Still won't let me through, and it's like, and I'm over here, just gets mad at the ghost. Y'all heard me yelling at it.
Indeed.
Oh, yeah. I was stuck behind the fucking flower pot and got out of it. Except you did good job. You did good job preventing her being killed first.
What's wrong with me dying first?
You want it too much.
What? Why we can't I die first?
We both know how you are when you like to die.
That's besides the point.
It's giving you that disappointment that's fulfilling.
Oh, how dare you.
It gives me pride and other things. I am very happy to always prevent someone from, always love those two people who had those sad moments. Actually,
it's not really sad name, it's just disappointing.
I coded it.
Good.
So get rid of that. This is my table now.
You know what? Just for my sanity reasons.
I don't think I'm that athletic.
Just come over to here, because Native's showing me this. You walk up against the bar, and then you try to stay up on it.
Oh.
And then there's one you can actually get on the outer side of this one, which I can sometimes get lucky on. Yep. And there was Ren.
I'm a gremlin.
Here's the thing, you are one because I know how tall you are.
That's not the point. Oh, I dropped out.
She is a very tall gremlin.
Seb. It actually helps if you go all the way up on the stairs, crouch.
Listen, don't lie to me.
Then get on it. I just did it!
He is not learning new things to do if he ever plays with other people.
I have nothing left to live for!
If they actually allow the actual physics and allow you to grab anything, I'm mostly trying to grab rope.
Prison. Okay, this is definitely going to be my last one. Do not pass go. Do not collect $200.
Are you telling me stay in the truck?
What? No, we're in the jail. Prison. Monopoly.
Yeah, of course we're in prison.
I deserve this.
What did you do to begin to go into prison?
There are a lot of things.
Which one did you get caught on?
All of them.
All of them? Okay. Reaper, your turn.
Quiet.
Why did you get stuck in prison?
No, because I will go into dark fucking humor, and I don't think this will be allowed.
Unsolicited butt touching.
Mine will go very sexual and bad real fun.
Mine's easy. I kidnapped all my friends.
That sounds about right.
Back to fucking life. That's already hell enough for me.
Nothing fun there.
Hey, where are you, darling?
Bang ding 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 ding.
found you. Rin, I found Seb. Wait a minute. It's rising.
Sup, Seb.
Seb.
I hope you all know I will get myself lost in this.
That's fine.
Yeah.
Well, I guess the girl's gonna catch you dropping soap.
Maybe.
Well, now, if I was ever get put in prison, easy, murdering. I'm gonna say it's gonna be near the sublock B.
It probably will be.
The one where it was last time?
That was sublock A, if I remember correctly. I might be wrong. Might be back in. At least check here, because they're gonna more likely spawn up top.
So quiet. Who is that? It's a weird noise. She was in the control room.
Last time and it spawned up here.
That would be. Well, yeah, but it, we're going. But I said someone. You also deal with tarot cards in there.
If I could ever find mine.
I have a couple of spares.
Well, me and my wife deal more with empathy and more spiritual than life. And we like it. A bit.
I'm just gonna follow you two.
Yeah, you just follow Seb and then you follow the me.
I'm covering the back in case it tries to come for Rin.
Wait, then wouldn't you get, be the one getting it from behind?
Exactly.
Because usually in places like this, I'm the first one to die anyways.
Yeah, and we're going to prevent that.
Good luck!
Rin, I have done it a few times. Don't even
try. On smaller maps, on big maps, I could just get myself lost.
Yeah, keep an eye on this woman. Wait, she needs to be taken care of. She's a little spoiled.
I'm right on top of her.
Okay, check the area because of where most of these are actually open. So I work correct.
It's opening.
Oh, frosty breath.
Yeah.
It's closing.
Right here.
Hmm? No.
I've got
come
free.
Here. That door right next to you was opening and closing. That one.
Yep.
Got fingies.
Spiking up a little bit.
Got fingies on the door.
Okay. So we got freezing breath and.
The breath doesn't mean anything.
Where are you? Are you angry? Where are you? How old are you? Do you want to touch my butt?
Sacrifice me.
Would you like to have a piece of meat?
Where are you? How old are you? I thought I heard it do something for a second. How old are you? Are you young? Are you angry?
Seems like it just went away after that.
Where are you? How old are you? Are you angry? I'm getting the freezing. Or the frosty breath in all these cells.
That's the one it appeared up in.
Where are you? How old are you? Are you young? Are you going to eat Rin?
Please.
Can you speak?
I'm gonna walk away. One thing is that someone's gotta be alone.
Oh.
Yeah, I just looked at it.
Where are you? Are you angry? What do you want? How old are you? Are you young? Can you speak? Can you say something? Yeah, I don't think that's it. Yeah, I don't think it's Spirit Box.
Which means we need to go back up to the vehicle.
So we need to go back to the vehicle?
Okay, so now we gotta protect the little grandma.
Oh, but I wanna stay in here and die!
One right ahead, has to stay alive, the other one has to walk. So.
I'll be fine by myself. I'm perfectly fine.
Perfectly fine.
Damn, that was close. It's freezing.
You got that with a thermometer?
Yes. Yes, Ren. I know how the game operates.
Oh shit.
I didn't make it all the way through.
Yeah. Last time it hunted, it did the same thing. It opened the door and disappeared.
So it is in this area?
Yeah. Dead. He's a little hanging fellow.
That's my ass.
That's fine. Let's see if I can get a message out. Steam. I did it. I got a message out. See if I can pull up Ren's stream. Of course there's an ad. Come on. Be gone, ad. One of two, and it's like 60 seconds long on the first one. Oh yeah, I don't have to do things. As much shit as I can to pile in front of it. This is a thing? This is a thing. Supposedly.
Some disc piles up in front of its spawns. The spawn area. Huh. We're seeing if we can find like ghost orbs with it. Is that dots, by the way?
Yeah, those are dots that's on the ground.
Okay. Yours is Seb's dying, but really? We're in the truck. That would have worked a whole lot better if you timed it while we were in there.
My brain's not working. My brain's literally focusing just trying to focus on this, but also thinking of his girlfriend. So I'm sorry if my brain's not working at the moment. I would say that it at least needs to be up. The camera needs to at least be up.
Yeah, well, we do not have the tripod, so we can't really do anything about it.
There we go. We can place it on the toilet. Like, if you literally put it on the rim of it, you don't
Yeah, but we need to see inside the cell.
Touché.
Because if you put it on the toilet, you won't see inside.
Oh, you did.
He's like, oh, that's okay, Kunk. He's like, get your butts back in here.
At this point, we might just as well have to.
Readjust the camera.
I'm gonna fucking use my controller. Fuck this. Yeah, I'm gonna just use that.
Seth is laughing.
If you're wondering what I'm doing, I'm trying to let my controller.
Kinda wanna go get the soap now and just throw it in front of the cam.
Yeah, I don't have that for controller compatibility. I'm guessing that's Seb.
What?
That's doing the...
That's me.
Oh.
That is, I'm literally using a LED... I'm just trying to learn the controls on this.
I was asking, why would I blame you?
What?
I found the soap.
Oh, don't worry, you like to do that for fun, fun.
You went the wrong one. I'm just as confused as ever. I knew exactly where I was, now I don't have any fucking clue where I am. I feel like I'm going in the right direction.
Do we have to talk?
I'm gonna go inside now.
That's what I thought.
No, I'm going inside I got a picture of a body.
Well, we both know though you're not a good person.
Excuse me?
I went in A block.
Amazing.
I'm an idiot.
Me and you are literally gonna start kind of fighting because of where I was.
Literally went into the opposite one.
Yeah, but that's the long way, ain't it?
You really try to get on me while you're playing a game while I was to do, and you can't really yell at me over because where I was watching your talking to my friend.
I was just trying to figure out what the fuck you were doing.
Just take me. Aww, it's just take me.
Oh my god.
4 minutes. I literally ran straight towards it and it just blew.
I guess I can turn off her.
Okay, you ready to go readjust that camera?
Shit now. So I can hear.
I really don't even play, use my controller, so I only use it for.
I got it.
Now I'm trying to figure out if there's enough books around here to pile up. I heard evil laugh.
Didn't even appreciate me dropping the soap. So disappointing. Yeah, they're out of here, so now I gotta unmute her stream. There's the soap. What do you even do with the camera?
He's not letting me out.
I worry a lot.
He's not letting me out.
I guess I could move this to where I can see the rest of my screen shit.
Now, why were you giggling and laughing?
Did you not see how I set up the fucking camera?
Well,
I set it up on the bar.
Oh yeah, it's possible. The game isn't blurry.
We found some remains. I tried to take a picture of the ghost, but it was coming in and out so badly. I was trying to capture a photo of the ghost, and I'm like, come on. I mean, I got his body, but it's insane.
From my point of view, it kind of looks like he's sleeping, but he's also tied up to the pole.
So what you're saying is that he's trying to get very kinky with the ghost, and now he's throwing shit in there. He's with us.
Not even getting that it's the soap.
Soap. What are you trying to do with the ghost?
Look right behind you. He's a literally right here.
Hi.
Also, he dropped the soap, is what he's trying to say.
You're not allowed to drop the soap no more.
He said no.
He said no.
Well, yeah, if you throw it straight down, you know you throw it up. Yeah. And then he's good. Wait, so which one is it? Did you drop the soap, or did you not? Oh, you did. Then he was like, nope, I'm just a...
I'm not disappointed. I'm disappointed he died first, not me. Nah, I got it. I took his soap.
I think there was like a few of them. He caught it. I just
it. I was like, fetch! What's like my first thought?
I guess he was a good dog to you. I do not think we're gonna get it. Dog.
I can't believe I nailed that. Boop boop. I got the bones. Must have done that in the last match.
I think this one's been hunting a little bit. They're all hunting from time to time. But it seems like it turned their sanity quicker.
I mean, it's...
Oh, we got a demon, gem, and two...
Hantu regime.
Well, we're not getting dots, so if we exit out dots.
Oops, I did not mean to do that. Do I really want to go back out in there?
We haven't. Well, we really haven't even seen Ghost Orb. I think he said he couldn't use the Spirit Box. So, which leaves with.
It wasn't responding to Spirit Box.
Which could leave us with just Ghost Orb and Ghost Riding. So this one seems to be draining our,
going to the gym.
What we got?
I'm not even sure. Let's see what a gym is.
See, I left EMF level 5.
Master speed, if its victim is far away.
Because we really didn't test it. But I haven't seen any ghost orbs, and normally they do appear up by now.
Turn off location's power source will prevent it from using its ability. I don't know what its ability is.
So we really need EMF level 5 and or ghostwriting. See, if it's ghostwriting, then we have a demon.
Turn her shit back on. I can't remember which way to A and B. I feel like B was to the right. Pretty sure it was.
Than other ghosts. Demons fear the crucifix and will be less aggressive near one. So usually if we have the demon, we'll have the achievement stop the ghost with a crucifix. We do not have that achievement.
Oh, we can't tell.
Yes, we can.
Oh.
We do not have the achievement stop the ghost with a crucifix, is that correct?
Yeah.
So normally if it's like a demon or there's one other one that requires a to be stopped by a crucifix. So if we don't have either one of those, then we can automatically rule out demon. That's what I usually have, is it's gotta stop with a crucifix, otherwise it will not work.
I think all we have is, wait, are you talking about, like, on the board and by the way it says?
Okay, you see this board here? You see how we have three achievements, right? There are two entities that we have that will have the achievement stop with a crucifix. Stop the ghost from hunting with a crucifix. That is usually with demons and one other one, I just don't remember what it is. Without having that achievement on there. What?
You are going to have to remember, I have not played with anyone for a good long while. So yeah, I can't.
That's why I'm asking. Do you see it on the board?
No, I do not see it on the board.
Okay, then I'm giving you also basic information. From what I have experienced every single time I play this game, which is a lot, that usually happens. It will always have that achievement for either demon or one other one. I just don't remember what the other one is because I don't have the other one as often as I do demon. Now, I literally got into a game with two people, and they doubted me on one particular entity. You have only one entity on here.
Aww.
That if you play Salt Down,
it will not walk over it.
There's no writing. And the EMF is too far from the activity to pick up.
Okay.
That is perfectly fine. If we can keep an eye on the ghostwriting, because it can do a ghostwriting at any time. If it's ghostwriting. But, like I said, normally it does happen. Where you'll get the crucifix if it's a demon. But
Yeah, because I know there was that one time you told us, oh yeah, there's like four types of ghosts that can't walk on the tall.
Yeah, it's race.
Yeah, and it takes you down every last bit of salt we have as just to duplicate.
That's how we normally rule out like one ghost. If we put down salt and it walks in the salt, Wraith is gone.
Yeah.
Well, we found the ghost room, and like I think it was Kixu and Lance who forgot about that. I said, guys, because we had dots over it as well. Well, we were seeing it walking on top of the salt in dots, but it wasn't leaving footprints. And Kixu's like, it is not gonna be Wraith. I'm like, are you sure? Because every single time we've had dots, it shows up in dots just fine. He's like, yeah, the salt is in its path. And it's not walking on any of the salt. And it's Wraith. No, it ain't. We were trying to go 50-50.
Oh.
It was Wraith and one other one. They both require the same one. And I told him, I am confident that it is Wraith. He didn't believe me. He chose the other one. So did Lance. Because he believed Kixu over me for no freaking reason. Even though I had logic and I know this game pretty well. It's me, Seb, and Ares that are playing currently. You can leave the door alone, you dum-dum. Talking to the ghost.
Yeah, I know you're worried about it.
Thank you, Seb! It's EMF5, so it's a gen. I was right!
EMF5?
Yep. I had already selected gen, and I knew it was gen. I hate having this knowledge.
Well, you do carry more knowledge than I do.
I hate knowing this knowledge,
you know,
to be honest.
But you know, but hey, better than what you're, if you're like me, brain dead half the time.
Marcy, for you, it's still my birthday. For me, it is not. It is now the 21st for me. But I'm still going with the B-Day stream because I started it on my birthday and it was still there.
I think what I'm gonna do is when I get ready.
It's 8 hours. It's 8 hours. To be honest, I have people like literally tell me they're gonna get me gifts, and I have like I've only had like two people.
On the first?
Late birthday present?
Yeah. Yeah. And that's also the time I get to go visit the girlfriend. So, you'll be able to get to do 2 seconds beforehand.
That's good.
Yes.
The question is what game?
I'll just go through your wish list and I'll find one.
I have a lot. Did you select Jin?
Yeah, I did.
Did you put EMF5?
Yeah, I did. And he's... Okay, so he's already back here.
Okay. But continuing on, because of where I was level 154, I did place a lot of time to play this game. A lot of the times I did die. So I didn't really gain that much levels because of how many times I've died. But I've played a lot. I really have played this game way too much for my own good.
I believe that.
So I've been able to tell certain ones based off some of the objects you have. Wraith, you can eliminate Wraith if it steps in salt. Obake, if you have someone, like one person in the house, and you have three candles, you have all three candles lit, you have them hide somewhere. Like, I did this to myself on purpose, I don't know why. But I put three candles in its room, I lit all three, and then I hid in a closet. Well, I told them, let me know when two of the candles are blown out. They let me know, one is blown out. Okay, second one's blown out. When the third one blew out, it went on a hunt because I was in the house. I was like, oh, okay, so it's this one. Yeah, they didn't believe me, so I went ahead and had them do it. I went ahead and was like, yeah, it started hunting while I was there. But if you don't believe me, you can look for the evidence. They looked for the evidence, and I was right. I hate knowing that I can go through the book, read what it says, eliminate how it acts and everything from the other ghosts. Like the twins change. So it's really hard to pinpoint the twins. And Mimic can mimic the twins. So you have to be careful. Usually when it comes to, like, if I pull it up here, if you pull up the twins do not, this is how you can tell between if it's the twins or if it's the mimic, mimicking the twins. So, when it comes to the twins, they only have EMF-5, spirit box, and freezing temperatures. The mimic has four. They have spirit box, fingerprints, freezing temps, and ghost orbs.
Too much knowledge. I'm done. I'm not going back to school.
How about fell asleep during your Lynn lecture myself? A Wren lecture, bleh. Get the letters mixed up. And I know a Lynn and a Wren, so it's extra confusing.
Well, no, it's better to have the knowledge because here's the thing. I played this game with you many fucking times, and you had more common sense with all the ghosts and all that, which is kicking them all together.
Well, considering half the time I bullshitted my way through majority of them, I did learn very quickly which ones are which. Like, some ghosts will turn the lights red, and everyone's like, oh, that's a demon. I'm like, not necessarily. There's three other ghosts that do that. Revenant is one of them. They will turn the lights, but they will not hunt. So, I always found that part funny. Because they would automatically, and I'm over here going, well, let's get the evidence first. I know when I first started this game, all I got was nothing but revenants. And I complained. Are you trying to make art?
Well, this is what we used to do all the time.
I know.
We were waiting.
I don't think we can play Django down here.
Don't you tell me how to play Django.
I said I don't think we can play Django down here. I didn't say anything about not letting you know how to play it. I don't know how to play Django.
I do. It's easy, but it can be rage inducing once you play it.
None of them are standing up.
Yes.
How tall are you?
Like 5'11".
You're how tall?
5'11".
Yeah.
I'm short! I hate this!
The one thing is that... Wait, how tall are you?
I'm 5'2".
Yeah, so's my wife.
My soon-to-be fiance is 5 foot.
I don't care. She's not within this call. I cannot count her.
Don't worry. I'm gonna try and get her to come play with me and you and someone else one day. Because I do plan on getting her a PC.
That's because you are a giant. My own wife is a giant.
Mm-hmm. You have me, Marcy. Who the fuck else? Fuck. I can only think of me and Marcy that are taller than me, and that really pisses me off. And you can even see me in person.
Marcy is a giant. She is 6 foot tall. Which I'm still trying to figure out how I landed in Amazon. I don't know how I did it. I'm just myself.
But I'm pretty sure that I'm getting, like, probably yelled at right now. So, I do believe
why
that
are
was
you
my
getting
last
yelled
one.
At?
I don't usually go this long.
Okay, well then you have a good night.
I will try.
Thanks
not
for joining me, Seb.
I think I'm going to maybe try downloading Texas Chainsaw on the PlayStation and try it out.
It looks really good.
It is worth it, I'll tell you that. I don't have it, but I've been watching a lot of people play it, and it is worth
it. Kiksu plays it. Kiksu does play it.
Yeah, and he told me, thank you for recommending it. I was like, you're welcome.
Fair enough. Well, I'll catch you two later. Enjoy the... Well, I would say enjoy the rest of your birthday, but that shit's over.
Yes, it is.
So, ha. Fairly well. Fairly well.
Thanks for hanging out with me.
Das vidanya. Paka. That's it for me, everyone. I am out of here. It is way past Seb's get-off time, so we'll see you tomorrow with, more than likely, 4 Scary Games Episode 20. Until then, bye-bye.